roots dried up like an old dead frog. There's a job 5 miles of here. I don't know about it.
I had it with this damn place.
Frogs are still on your mind. That's just the way it goes, I guess.
Looking to buy? You'll like this one. Bye then. Sorry. I'm running out, Rhodes.
Come on
now,
boy.
Get him right here.
Good evening.
Hey, you see Mike could put any money in the box?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Thanks. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Take care, Arthur.
Arthur! Arthur!
What now? You sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay. Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Where are we going?
Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us. Hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Can't believe they're still coming after us. We didn't even get away with the money.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Of course. Trelawney. I've only met him a couple times, but he's a strange one.
Hey. Fear not. He's just a cockroach in fancy breeches. But he gets into nooks and crannies the rest of us can't. We just need to find him before he scurries off again. I think it's just up here. Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look.
Shit. This don't look so good.
Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house.
What do you think?
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
Found anything?
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd
Look,
say. I guess tracks. Maybe 12 hours
Come
ago.
On.
But no body?
Not yet. What are you doing? Let's go.
They went down the path. How's your in these days?
All right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way. And never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much we'll find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
See? They must have crossed over the tracks. These tracks lead into the forest here.
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say.
What are you doing?
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here!
Come here!
You stay there.
Where is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay, okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
You got lucky there, my friend.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Yeah, kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
He somehow manages to be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
That's one way of looking at it.
But he always finds some way to pay us back. Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's his special talent, keeping fish on the line.
That must be it.
Easy.
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. left a lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive?
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Okay, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Don't deal with them, my brother!
Don't let them get away. Could have told them anything.
Quick, find them! They're trying to hide in the fields!
One more, Charles!
Look at the birds! Go that way! Over here.
He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
He's mine! Let me take him. Let me get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
You should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit. Thank you.
Of course. You okay?
Yeah. Fine. Gunshots are coming from that barn!
You go to hell! He's backing off inside! Get after him! There he is! Take him out! Get down!
Should be the last of them.
All right, let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery feller.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
Well, he's still here at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
There always seems to be more and more civilization. I want to get back in the open country of the West, or what's left of it, but well, even that ain't the way I remember it.
Mister, I've been trapped down here. Mister, please, can you help me? Please, you gotta get me out of here.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
Wait, please. You gotta help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn bird. You gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go. Please, you gotta get me out of here.
Welcome back. So, what are you in the market for? Terrible thing what happened at the parlor house. No surprise the Braithwaites were behind it. Whoa now! That's a fool decision.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing to know worse down there, I swear.
Why don't I be the judge of that?
Open it now!
All right, all right. I ain't got nothing to hide. I got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
Now what'd I tell you about talking to your pa that way?
Oh, thank God.
Don't shoot me, please.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
No, the chains. Shoot the chains. Oh, finally. Thank you. Oh, you
I'm sorry.
Please forgive me. I know it was wrong. I just couldn't face that he was gone. I was teaching Sammy how to hold the rifle proper out by the river.
The recoil shot him backwards.
He slipped into the river. The water pulled him downstream so quick. It all happened so fast, I didn't know what to do.
I searched up and down that riverbank for days.
But I couldn't find my boy. I just miss him so much.
And you!
You remind me of him.
You look just like him.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
It's too late for apologies. You just count yourself lucky that I don't kill you for what you did.
Don't know what else you want from me.
Take what you want. I don't care anymore.
Want a paper?
I'll have one.
Well, see you for the next one.
I caught some retro
around mine. I'm running out, Rhodes. Get around here.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
palm crap off on us?
I've had enough of this. Both of you get your hands up. Now!
Serves him right.
Thank you.
you might be interested in this.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. Spend it wisely.
Stay again, too.